out.
Yo. Ay. Yo, yo, ay, ay, I only sip that. Shh. My bitch says, when we come on. Ay. Yo. Yo, what's good, YouTube? I'm recording this at home. Audio kind of fucked up, so if I sound crazy, it's because I'm tired. But be back with another video.
Alright, hi guys, welcome, walk with me. Welcome to my vlog. So, today, yeah, she's mad rude. Y'all see her with her ugly eyes. But anyways, ba-boom. We're just walking to the bus stop, and it's not too much going on today, to be honest with you. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Let's go and do public interviews. Let's go find somebody. All right, guys. So, we got EJ. He's right over there. EJ, I'm doing a public interview. Tell the people how you feel. How do you feel about your ex?
Me? I don't got one.
All right. Okay. Ty Ty, how do you feel about your ex?
How I feel about how I look on the camera, because I look good as fuck. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Didn't nobody ask that.
I'm not lying. Really, though?
How I feel about my ex?
I don't got no ex.
You don't got no ex?
How you feel about your ex?
I don't got one.
You don't got one?
I don't know what that is.
Jessica, you want to be on the public interview? How do you feel about your ex?
He's cute.
He's cute?
Yeah.
You still talk to him?
Yeah.
You know where home at?
And do.
Okay. He cool. What?
Yo. Shit. Alright, so the question of the day is, who inspired your fit today, bro?
Who inspired my fit today? Fatso. Fatso did.
Fatso. Talking about Fatso.
I just want to say, if you believe in Black Lives Matter, you're dumb as fuck. Oh. Basically.
That shit crazy,
bro. Yeah, basically.
That's how you feel?
Yeah. But I gotta get to the bus. I'm super fast now because I got this watch.
Tight shit.
Where is the man at? No one's asking him. Nobody answers him. Because he can see, he knows everything. Here he is, no.
Metal. What type of metal is it made out of? Is it?
Solid.
yes, sir. All right, so the question of the day is, what inspired your fit today, man?
Me.
You said
I'm better. I'm stronger. I'm faster.
Well, you already know. Okay. Okay, so you changed your fit a little bit, bro. I see. You know, before he was certified munch, now he is a certified. I didn't even change my fit. I mean, but like your eyes, bro. Viewers. I already know what they're gonna say though. Thought I was finna you. So who we here with?
Jonathan.
Jonathan, okay. I see you got the champion shirt, the wash faded jeans, and the Nike shoes. Okay, I feel you. Talk about your outfit, bro.
It's like a basic outfit.
What would you rate your fit on a scale from 1 to 10, bro?
It's a basic outfit, so like a 7 or 8.
7 or 8? Type shit.
Huh? Yeah.
Remember that Uber? I'm sorry. Remember that Uber code you gave
me? Wait, what are y'all talking? Wait. Yo, who we here with?
5K J4. Okay.
Kyle, what'd you just?
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Say your name, what, bro?
We got no hoes, bro. And we here with Jordan, aka 5K J4.
Stop mumbling.
No free promos. Anyways, like I was saying. Talk about your fit, bruh.
Talk about your fit.
I'm wearing the Valerian Dunks right now. I got my jeans on. I got these blue red jeans. Yeah.
Tight shit. Tight right, shit. That nigga said, what would you rate me out of 10?
Like, he's attractive.